today we're going to make Orbeez like these. And we're going to dump them on the tub, including those. So let's go over to the tub and...
No, it's already down. Okay, now it's down. Dump them in.
Let's dump them in.
Let's lower. Oh boy.
Let's go get the other ones.
We got an Orbeez situation going on. It's all over the map. What do you think? By the time we wake up, will they be fully Orbeez?
Putting the other ones in.
Oh gosh, look at all of those over there. Give me the box that they came in. I want to see how many it says are in there. Let's show them what it looks like. It says there are, well, it says not to eat them for sure. 45,000 beads. Did you hear that, Lexi?
Yes.
45,000 beads. Oh! Okay. We are going to have a pretty cool looking bathtub when we wake up in the morning.
Totally.
Right?
Yep. We're putting the other ones that were already made so we can just see how they would end. If you keep them in longer, they'll get even bigger.
Yep. But we're going to sleep all night, so by the time we wake up, they should be all into big, big Orbeez. And then we're going to jump in our bathing suits, right?
Yeah, except Mommy.
Except Mommy. I might squish them.
Yeah.
Right? I would. Thanks.
You might.
I know. Okay, is that all?
No, there's more.
There's more?
Yes.
Oh, geez. More?
Yep.
More. I'm just trying to get all these off of the floor that you spilled. We definitely don't want Minnie to eat it.
No.
And they blow up into her belly and get stuck. And she gets sick. Okay, do you have them all?
No, I'm just trying to get these other ones.
Okay.
They're like by the drain.
Okay. Oof-ta. I'm kind of nervous.
Are you nervous?
No. Did you get them all yet?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's turn the water on.
No, just wait a second. Okay, turn on just a little bit. I'm gonna push them so they go out this way. Oh my gosh, Lexi. Look at this. Look at this big Orbeez bass.
Woohoo! Orbeez! Panda, get out of there, Panda. Guys, let's see Panda. Show him, Panda. Hello.
Okay, I'm going to press a little bit more water. A little bit more so it gets all the way to the back. Then what we'll do is we'll drain it. We'll open the drain just a little bit in the morning and let all the cold water out. And then we'll turn on the warm water. Plug it, then we'll plug it back up, and then we'll do warm water.
But how, what if they get down?
They won't, because we'll just open it up a little bit like we did in the sink. Remember?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye. We'll see you in the morning to see how big they got.
Ooh.